How y'all doing? I'm Jahmal Cole. I'm one of the Scion Motivate winners. I just landed back in LA, and I'm here to meet up with my mentor, Levi Maestro.
You know, going into it, I didn't even think I had a chance of winning it. They surprised me, and I was the 10th person they called on stage, and you know, I ended up winning a free car and cash to start my own business. So it's just a dream come true, man. It's been a crazy ride for the last 4 months.
Mama, I made it.
I picked up my XB a couple of months ago from Scion, downtown Chicago.
Oh, look at the XB.
Hey, this is my new car.
I've driven to Texas already and back. It's really convenient because the back seats fold down. And I'm able to do my presentations at the library on the south side of Chicago. The Motivate program did a great job at matching me up with a mentor that kind of like has swag. I mean, Levi Maestro is young, he's motivated, he utilizes Twitter, utilizes Instagram, and he understands branding.
How well you develop your brand. I've lingered around long enough to where, yeah, sometimes I only put out 2 videos a year, sometimes I put out 20.
At first, when they said, hey, we're gonna get you with Levi Maestro, I was like, you know, I'm an author, you know, I'm a speaker, and Levi Maestro, you know, he has t-shirts and he does video. How is that gonna work together? But it's been perfect.
When I first met Jahmal, he was authoring books as well as speaking, public speaker. It's been interesting because since he's become one of the winners of the program, he's really started to rearrange the business.
On this trip, I'm gonna actually work with him on taking better product shots and also setting up my my Instagram page. You know, Levi, he only does it for the likes. So I'm gonna try to see how he gets all them likes.
Hey!
It's good, baby.
Mr. Instagram himself. Yeah, you're getting it, man. I need to borrow 1,000 likes from you, man.
It feels kind of weird to think that I'm mentoring him just in one because he's like older than I and he's a very intelligent guy.
Have you been writing anything new?
Oh yeah, man, I got like 17,000 words in my next book. It's called 50 Excuses.
If there is a way that I can help based off of my previous experiences to what he's doing, then I'm like more than happy, and it just makes me feel like I'm doing something I'm supposed to be doing.
Like, I've been trying to implement a lot of this stuff into my everyday.
I kind of encouraged him to find a way outside of just the writing and the selling of books to bring in income.
Levi's actually taught me a lot about product shots. He's taught me a lot about understanding what's good and what's not, you know, what's working and what isn't.
This is the My Block, My Hood, My City shirt. Everybody I talk to always talk about my block, my hood. I want them to start thinking about my city.
I think I helped open Jahmal's eyes to just the entire world of branding and how important it is.
I think for improvements, what I could do, obviously get a better tag and maybe even do some kind of like stitching right here. The mayor is supposed to be coming to my house. They really like what I'm doing. They say it's a really good thing. They tweeted it out the other day. My block, my hood, my city, Jahmal Cole. This guy's traveling to 77 neighborhoods and interviewing residents. They've been showing me love.
Through the conversations we had, it's very easy to see his mind being open to new things.
Man, I just definitely want to thank you, man, for everything you've done for me while I've been out here. And invite me out here. I feel like I've got my swag back messing around with you.
Yeah, man.
Thank you.